Thank you very much, Dr. Stan. Now I want to tell you about what is the right kind of water to drink. The answer is Sharp Free Mart hydration drops that you put into distilled water. Water is necessary for life, which means all living things die when they get too dehydrated. Good health begins with hydration. When the baby is born, cell hydration is at 100%. Each day, your cells lose a little bit of water until death finally comes as a result of dehydration. At retirement age, it is common to be at 15% hydration, and death is certain at about 9% hydration. Drinking the right kind of water is one of your best natural protections against all kinds of diseases. If the body cells become dehydrated, they shrivel up, making it easy for viruses and diseases to attack. Water is a vital component of all bodily fluids, tissues, cells, lymph, blood, and hormones, and the mucous membranes need plenty of water to keep them soft and free from friction on their delicate surfaces. Now, what are the ingredients of hydration drops? It contains purified mineral water that has been treated with a proprietary light-enhanced technology. No chemicals of any kinds have been added. Adding hydration drops to distilled water renders the water molecules capable to enter the cells and allow nutrients or minerals to enter the cells. H2O splits into two atoms of hydrogen and H2 and one atom of hydrogen O. The H2 hydrogen atoms become an antioxidant that neutralizes the free radicals, and the O atom is converted to energy. The distilled water, being negatively charged, neutralizes the positively charged toxins and pass them out of the body through the urine. Now, dehydration leads to death and disease. Reduction in cell hydration causes a reduction in nutrients, oxygen, and hydrogen getting into your cells. This translates to reduced metabolism, less energy, premature aging, accumulation of toxins in the body, and increased body fat. These symptoms lead to other symptoms including cancer, diabetes, and circulatory problems including elevated blood pressure and heart disease. Cells that are well hydrated tend to be alkaline. Alkaline body is more likely to resist disease of any kind. When the human cells are fully hydrated, they automatically maintain a normal pH of 7.0 to 7.2, which is the range in which cancer cells cannot survive. And here are my recommendations. I recommend that you drink distilled water with hydration drops throughout the day and add a few drops of lemon juice to each glass. Lemon juice enhances the purification qualities of distilled water and helps increase the body pH and gives it a refreshing flavor. I also add 1/2 teaspoon of Himalayan salt. The specific gravity of Himalayan salt is the same as that of the blood, so most it does not go into the blood stream. When you drink it, it goes down straight to the colon, and it makes your bowel movements regular. Try it, and you will like it. Water has memory, and some scientists have even postulated that the water in your brain is responsible for restoring memories. No wonder people start losing their memories as they get older and brain cells gradually become more dehydrated. Drinking water treated with hydration drops first thing in the morning is critical to brain hydration. Adding a dropperful of Sharp Free Mart Gold to your first glass of water daily may also improve hydration and brain function. Drinking a glass of water treated with hydration drops 1/2 hour before eating helps to increase metabolism and may help with burning excess fat. No wonder we have heard testimonials of people losing weight with hydration drops. Drinking hydration water at bedtime can help prevent heart attacks, which mostly happen at night, and can reduce the tendency of leg cramps while sleeping. Now, what is the proper way to use hydration drops? You have to transfer the distilled water from the plastic container to a glass container to avoid toxins from the plastic container to be extracted out. You only use 6 drops of hydration drops for every gallon of distilled water. Some people use 12 drops. How much does it cost you to drink the required amount of water? The contents of 2 ounces of hydration drops bottle can be used for 198 gallons of distilled water. The 2-ounce hydration drops costs you about $48 plus a few dollars of shipping. So if you drink 1 gallon a day, it will cost you about 24 cents a day plus the cost of distilled water, which is 98 cents or less per gallon. Now, in concluding this presentation of hydration drops, remember the benefits of drinking distilled water with hydration drops: reduction in free radicals, reduction in acids and toxins which cause pain, increased oxygen levels, reduction in bacteria, viruses, yeast, mold, and parasites, improves blood viscosity, reducing high blood pressure, reduces sticky blood, improves nutrient absorption, regulates body temperature, better pH balance at the cellular level, reduces constipation, improves bowel function, slows down premature aging, improves memory and brain function, and may reduce visits to doctor and dependence upon medications. So if you can avoid drinking tap water, but instead drink the right kind of water, that is distilled water with hydration drops, take the necessary nutrients that your body needs, and remove and avoid taking in more toxins into your body, you are following the right formula for health and longevity. Thank you. And Dr. Stan Harris, back to you, sir.